Happy Saturday morning.
Sorry, I'm turning all my cameras on. Hi guys, how's it going? We're about to do this 22 minute workout. I just have a couple more things to set up and then we're good to go. I gotta make sure I got my music. Hey, what's going on? I'm gonna give a few minutes for people to jump on as well. Hey, I'm trying to see you. What's up, guys? We're gonna wait a couple minutes just for some people to join on. Hi, Caitlin. I'm so excited. I'm a little nervous. I've never done this live before, but I've done a million workouts before. So it's all good. This is gonna be a really good one. I'll wait a couple more seconds for some people to jump on. I am pretty prompt. Maria, if you're trying to get on, go to my Facebook page. Go to my Facebook page and click on the video. Hey, Linda. We're gonna get started in just a couple minutes. So we don't need any equipment for this workout. It's gonna be a lot of legs, FYI. Hi, Emily. I guess you woke up for your alarm, right? So did I. It's super dark here this morning in New York. It is crazy dark. It's like the sun wasn't even up at 7 a.m. Gotta help some people find where we are. All right, you guys, we're gonna get started because we have a 22-minute workout to do. So this is a warrior team workout. Some of you guys are on the warrior team already. Just raise your hand. Some of you are on Zoom with me so I can actually see you. Hi! And if you're on the warrior team already, raise your hand. Yeah, there's a few of you guys. And then if you are brand new, have never done a warrior team workout before, with me, raise your hand. If I can't see you, if you're not on the Zoom chat, you can still raise your hand. Cool. So this is all about moving our bodies for our mental well-being. So we exercise, we move, we stretch, we show up for ourselves and move our body every single day to get out of our head, get into our body. And this is different from a lot of other like fitness, traditional fitness programs in the sense that we take the focus off of burning calories and the physical transformation and put it on the internal transformation because that's really the foundation for any physical transformation that you want to create. So it's a powerful, powerful tool and we just focus on it. So we usually use weights in our workouts, but today we're not so that everyone can join in and be a part of it. I'm gonna demo what we're doing. I'm gonna show you some modifications. It's gonna take a minute or two and then we're gonna get right into the workout. Cool? Okay, so we are doing, just to give you guys a breakdown, we're doing three different circuits. Each circuit has a few different movements in it, and we do each circuit three times. The whole workout's 22 minutes long, okay? All right, so the first circuit, you're starting off squat to knee raise. Squat to knee raise, and you're gonna alternate knees. Second movement, you're gonna have your hands here by your shoulders, squat to pressing of your hands and rotating your body right and left. So squat, left, squat, right. Then we're gonna get into high knees, high intensity high knees. Each of these is 30 seconds long. Then for the fourth movement, we're doing lateral walking squats, left and right for 30 seconds. Okay, so we're gonna repeat that three times. And then we're gonna move on to the second circuit. The second circuit, we're down on the floor. We're gonna do plank shoulder taps. So you can be here or you can be here on your knees. You can also put your body on an incline so you can go to a wall and do this. You can go to the back of a chair, the back of a couch to give yourself a little bit of an incline. So we're in a plank and we're doing shoulder taps. You're alternating tapping your shoulders right and left here in the plank. Then we're going to bird dogs. So you're on your hands and knees, extend right arm come in underneath you, elbow to knee, and back out. 15 seconds on the right, 15 seconds on the left. Then we're going into bear crawl. Bear crawl is when your hands are right under your shoulders, your knees are bent, and your knees are right under your hips. Also, your knees are about an inch up off the floor. This is way more challenging than it looks, you guys. So just give yourself a break with this. So we're gonna be in bear crawl, then we're gonna step back into plank and step back into bear crawl. Plank, bear crawl, plank, bear crawl. This set is all about core. So right after that, we're gonna get on the floor into a Superman position. Legs out straight, arms out straight, extending far out in front of you and behind you. You're gonna reach up, squeezing your glutes, squeezing your shoulder blades down, and come back down to the ground. So I'm lifting my legs and I'm lifting my chest and arms up off the ground for that. So we have three circuits, three sets of that. Third and final circuit. Whew. We're doing plank walkouts. So you're gonna start here by bending your knees, walk your hands out. You're gonna step your right and left foot outside of your hands and stand up. This is the modification. Then you're gonna come back down. You're gonna step your right foot back, your left foot back, bend your knees and walk yourself back. That's the modification. That's the less intense version. The more intense version, if you are ready for it, if you wanna try it, you get down, you walk out, you jump your feet, you stand up, you come back down, you jump your feet back, and you walk yourself back. Whichever one you want to try, go for it. They're both challenging. I'm already out of breath. Okay, so after that, we're going into curtsy lunges. A curtsy lunge sounds really similar to what, looks really similar to what it sounds like. You're going to take a step behind yourself like you're doing a curtsy, bend both knees, and then come back up. So I take a step behind myself and come back up. The thing that we're adding on to it is come back up, and then I'm doing a side crunch, raising that knee. So same leg, I'm using my right leg, step behind myself, right knee crunch, okay? So we're doing that for 30 seconds, and then at the end, for 15 seconds, we're gonna pulse the curtsy lunge behind you, okay? So we have the right side and the left side, and then that's it. And then 22 minutes will be done, and hopefully you'll be sweating profusely and feeling great. All right, let's do this. Music. Here we go, you guys. We're gonna start in 10 seconds. I want to hear nice big inhales and hard exhales, guys. You're doing awesome. I'm going to push the pace a little bit. Good. 30 seconds rest. Woo! This is adaptive rest. So if you need water, take it. Otherwise, you're moving your feet. You could be walking around. We're going to start from the top with the squat knee raise in 10 seconds. I love this song. Let's do it. Just keep moving, you guys. Doesn't really matter how slow you go. Just keep moving. I want you to push and challenge your limits. Some of you, this might be your first workout in a really long time. So give yourself a break. And just keep moving. Here we go. Squat overhead. Rotate. Quads on fire. Pain is temporary. We're breathing through it. We're going to switch to high knees in 3 seconds. Switch. Ah. Pain is temporary. Get those knees up. You guys are stronger than you think. Way stronger than you think. Lateral walking squats. If you want me. All right, I'm not gonna sing. Ah, almost there. Just one more. That's my mantra when I get tired. Just one more. Break. Woo! 30 seconds break, you guys. Water. Hi, Amy. Maria, I'm glad you found us. All right, you guys. Squat knee raise. Last set of this circuit. You should already be feeling that heart rate getting up. Sweat on your body. Hard to breathe. I want you to take deep breaths, and we're gonna push through this. We're all doing it together. Go. Go. Four seconds and we switch. Squat overhead. Woo! Come on, Christine. Legs aren't giving out yet. Come on. A little bit more. Just a little bit more. Do one more. Good, one more. Switching to high knees. Go. Woo! You guys are awesome. Woo! 10 more seconds of high knees. You got it. Take it down to a march if you need to. Otherwise, keep your knees going. Okay, lateral walks. Last set of these. And we get a break. And we get to go on the circuit. you too. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Three, two, one. Holy quads. Holy quads. 30 seconds off. How was that? If your hands still work, type in the comments later how that first circuit was for you. Next, we start on the floor. So get yourself there. We're doing plank shoulder taps. Let's go. Remember the modifications here. Keep your hips super still. Your core is the main focus right now. Nice deep inhales and exhales, you guys. Squeeze your butt. Squeeze your butt. Squeeze your butt. Good, bring it down. Right hand out, left leg out. Back on the floor and start round two, circuit two. Okay, get in your plank. Here we go, shoulder taps. You guys are doing amazing. Just stay with it. You already showed up, and that's the hardest part sometimes, right? It's like getting yourself to the gym or pressing play. Sometimes that's the hardest part. But once you're here, all you have to do is one more, one more, one more, one more, one more. Switch it. Whew, bird dogs, right arm, left leg. Looking down, you want your neck in neutral for this. Doing good. 10 seconds. Three, two, rest, 30 seconds.
You guys can hear me, right?
Hey, Brad. Ah, how you feeling? I am sweating, my shoulders are burning, but I am ready for this last set of circuit two. Guys, we're halfway through. How awesome is that? Okay, we're gonna do this. We got it. Let's go. Plank, shoulder taps, go! To our last circuit. I'm really proud of you for showing up and sticking with this today. Whatever level you are at, you're here and you're doing it. All right, so we have plank walkouts with the step-ins or the jump-ins and out, then we have curtsy lunges. Let's go, you guys. Walk it out. You can step right, left, stand, step back, right, left, bend your knees and walk back. That's option one. Or you can jump it for a little bit more intensity. Curtsy standing lunge, pulse. Push through your heel, knee out, squeeze this butt cheek. Rest, nice job you guys. We have two more circuits of that. You with me? Yeah, you know you are. You know you are. Catch your breath here. All right, let's get ready for these planks. Jump or walk-ins. Let's do it. Remember, I'm pushing the pace. I'm pushing your pace. Guys, we got this, fam. We got this, warrior fam. Pulse it. Oh, it burns. It burns. Schmeagle, it burns. Ah, nice. Switch it. Forever, you guys. Nothing does. But pain definitely doesn't. Just stay with it, okay? Stay with it. I promise you, you're stronger than you think you are. This side's harder for me to balance on. Hold your curtsy lunge. Yep, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, break. Oh my God, we're almost done. I like to do that. I don't know why. Just feel it comes out of me when I do these workouts. I just want to do these hair flips. Don't know why. We have our last circuit, and we're gonna freaking do this. Let's go. It's 2 minutes of work, you guys. 2 minutes of work. Give it your best. Finishing strong. Why? Because we said so. That's the best reason. There it is. 5 seconds. 3, 2, hold it. Curtsy, pulse. Come on, you guys, we have this. 3, 2, 1, switch to the other side. Final set. Yes, you guys. We're almost there. Almost there. Do your best. Keep going. We're gonna push a little bit more. 3 seconds. Hold this curtsy, 15.
real. It's happening. Wow, that felt good. If your quads are dead, hi Zoomers, I'm gonna put you here. I'm gonna turn off this music. It's a good song. Hey, all right, you did it. How do you guys feel? Hey Shannon, now I get to finally see who's on here. Hey Shannon, hey Maria. Can I see the comments? Jeremy, what's up, Jeremy? Mira! Mira was one of my old clients back in my lifetime days. Pam, Jessica, hey! So cool. So the way that I end these 22-minute warrior team workouts is with an acknowledgement. So we're gonna do it and then I'm gonna tell you why. So don't leave yet. I want you to close your eyes. And I want you to put your one hand over your heart and one hand over your belly. I'm gonna do the heart because I have to hold the camera. Close your eyes, take a nice deep breath in. Exhale. And again, nice deep inhale in. Every time you breathe in, I want you to imagine you are filling yourself up with love and appreciation and gratitude. And every time you exhale out, I want you to acknowledge how your body is feeling right now. Sweaty, full, tired, throbbing, heart racing, heart beating strong, breath shorter but deeper. I always find that when I train, when I get my heart rate up and I work out, I'm finally breathing like to my depth potential. I'm finally breathing as deep as I possibly can. Whereas before, when I thought I was breathing normal, I realized, wow, I was actually breathing extremely shallowly and short. And now that I am breathing heavy, right, to get all that oxygen into my blood and recover my muscles and my heart, I'm like, I'm finally breathing. It's like the breath of life. So that is a huge thing that we miss out on, that we don't connect to our breath. We don't take those deep, belly-filling, body-rejuvenating breaths day in and day out. And it's a reminder when we're here right now how that feels. The sweat on your skin, maybe the lightness of your mind, maybe the calmness of your mind, right? Maybe you came in here with thoughts racing and now your mind's too focused on all the other good stuff that's happening in your body. So you get a little reprieve from that, get a little reprieve from the cycling thoughts or the busy thoughts. So you can open your eyes. What I like to do is invite you to take this feeling that you are having right now, whatever that is, and I hope that it is a feeling of just positivity and being proud of yourself for showing up, because honestly, that's the hardest part. I think you heard me say it in the workout. Showing up is the hardest part. That's already a win, you doing that. Regardless of how you performed today, it doesn't really matter. The fact that you showed up and you finished to the end and you pushed yourself to get here, that is a win. From here on out, just repeating that pattern, you don't even have to worry about the other stuff in terms of how good did I show up? How good was I? Was it enough? Drop all those thoughts, drop all those questions. You're acknowledging your consistency and the fact that you finished. All right? So I want you to take this energy and I want you to bring it into whatever it is that you have to do next today. Whatever that might be. It might be you jumping in the shower. It might be you getting outside some point today. It might be tackling one thing on your to-do list. It might be going and taking care of your family. I want you to take this energy that you just gave to yourself by showing up, and I want you to put it into the next thing that you're going to do with intention. All right? Thank you guys so much for showing up to my first live workout. I was a little bit nervous, so I hope that you enjoyed it, and I hope it gave you some value today. Mwah! Bye.